Limited. Bangu Spider to market sales for price and power begin on Sunday. Along with the illness program, the government will start food-friendly programs with selling rice at 10 per kg from Wednesday next. Under the program, 5 million outlets for people of the country will be able to buy rice at 10 per kg over the next 3 months. Bangladesh government has taken foolproof security measures to ensure smooth celebration of the forthcoming Durga Puja, the biggest religious festival of the Hindu community. Home Minister Afzal Zaman Khan disclosed this after a meeting on the arrangement of law and order for celebration of Durga Puja in the country at his ministry. The minister said the use of crackers has been banned during the Durga Puja celebration started next week. He said members of law enforcement agencies will be deployed for 5 days from the first day of on September 26th at all Durga Puja mandals until immersion on September 30th. Afzal Zaman Khan said the immersion of Durga Adu should be done from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. on the day of Durga Adu. He asked the Puja committee to install closed circuit cameras and metal detectors at the Puja mandals during the Durga Puja festival. You're listening to the channel service in Bangladesh Beta, and the next rest of the news follows.
This is Mohammad Abul Hussain welcoming you to the rest of the news. The body of eminent naturalist and writer Dhijen Sharma was cremated at a cemetery adjacent to Borodeshwari Kali Mandir at Jajarbat in Dhaka on Sunday. Before his cremation, people from all walks of life paid their last tribute to him by placing wreaths at his coffin at the central Shahid Minar in the capital.
Earlier,
his body was taken to Bangla Academy on Sunday morning, where people of different professions, including officials and employees of Bangla Academy, showed their last respect to him by placing wreaths on his coffin. Later, the noted academician's body was taken to Notre Dame College, where a team of teachers, officials, and paid last tribute to him. As already reported, eminent naturalist and writer Dhijen Sharma died at a local hospital in the capital at the age of 88 last Friday. Palestinian group Hamas has agreed to talk with the rival Fatah movement and expressed its willingness to hold general elections in the Palestinian territories. In a statement issued on Sunday, Hamas said, "It has accepted key conditions set by President Mahmoud Abbas to dissolve the Gaza Administration Committee, a body viewed by Abbas's Palestinian Authority as a parallel government." Hamas said, Hamas has run Gaza since 2007, when it first took loyal to Abbas from the total enclave year after defeating his father's movement in parliamentary elections. At least 12 Yemeni civilians, including women and children, have been killed in an airstrike by the Saudi-led coalition northeast of the capital Sana'a. Officials said the attack hit a hospital in the Harib al-Karamish district last night, killing all the passengers. Harib al-Karamish is controlled by the Iranian-backed Houthis. The Saudi-led coalition has said at